I'm to the grave with this. I learned how to roll a joint before I shave the shit. Yeah, it's seventh grade and shit.
Yo, what is up, guys? S Future here. In this video, we are reacting to Roll the Windows Up, Smoke and Drive Part 2 by Machine Gun Kelly. If you guys checked out the lockdown sessions from Machine Gun Kelly, he made a lot of cool music on YouTube, and they just recently got uploaded to Spotify and other music softwares, actually, so that's really cool. Pretty Toxic Revolver, In These Walls, Smoke and Drive, all those were so fucking awesome. That was really cool. A quarantine thing to do when COVID was really serious, when it was just first starting out. He did all these lockdown sessions, and they were awesome. I used to jam the shit out of those on, like, when I'd go on my morning jogs and stuff. I'm excited for this. Roll the Windows Up, Smoke and Drive Part 2. He's with his buddy Rook, who's the drummer of his band. 2 minutes and 26 seconds. I'm excited to get into this, guys. Let's go.
Should we do one more?
Yeah, let's do one more. Should we say?
I'm gonna do one more just to get you high as shit.
Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar, and we can smoke this blunt.
Finally uploaded him on streaming platforms.
Sunset, stripping the nighttime, yeah, trying to get fucked up.
Hey, all my smokers, hey, light some.
Roll the windows up,
roll it up right now
when I'm smoking.
Yeah. I just lit a spliff, blew it in a cop's face. I just hit a switch so they couldn't see the plates. Pull up to the crib, drove past four gates. Gave her half my dick, that was all that she could take. Ay,
use both hands like she trying to say grace.
Ay,
said amen, then I blessed her face.
Amen.
I don't order by...
It's obvious that he's not, like, doing this right now. Like, he pre-recorded the song and he's just, like, lip-syncing here. I think that's pretty obvious. Now, it's a little bit of a different vibe from the first Smoke and Drive. I like that it's not just like a copy-paste with different lyrics. It's different.
Grace,
hey,
said amen, then I blessed her face.
Amen.
I don't order by the bag, I order by the crate. I'ma smoke until the sun's blocked. I don't use drapes.
Okay.
I was really out in Cleveland selling raps on tapes. I had a couple of people with me that I watched turn fake.
Yeah.
I still keep gorillas with me, I ain't talking about bait. I'm a wizard with the potions, I ain't talking about Snape.
Hey, I put a bag on my carry-on luggage, I walk through the airport, I'm holding the shit. Somebody else put the coke in their ass, and they walking through like they holding the shit. My boy just snuck through the metal detector, and he got a pole like he ready to fish.
Whenever I get a Grammy, I'm popping the top, and I'm pouring
a foreign away.
Holy shit, I'm so high, I just high-fived this holiness.
Damn.
Every shot I take, I make it, it's like I'm Kobe's wrist.
Ooh.
This how I
Ooh.
Feel after a decade of me making hits. So if my name ain't on that bitch, you shouldn't make a list.
Roll the windows up when I get inside the car, I mean. Roll the windows down when I open up the jar.
See,
I'ma call the mayor if they try and press the charge. I'm a mob boss, I be pulling strings like my guitar, yeah.
Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up.
Let's go, T-Pain.
Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar, and we can smoke this blunt. Speeding on the sunset, stripping the nighttime, yeah. Trying to get fucked up.
Hey,
roll the windows up,
roll it up right now
when I'm smoking.
I'm fried.
I hope we got it.
I fucking love it, man.
No hey. Smoke.
Hey. Smoke and Drive is out on streaming. Pretty Toxic Revolver out on streaming. And These Walls out on streaming. It's been 2 years since we did the lockdown sessions. This one's for the fans. I love y'all.
That's awesome. I fucking love it, man. That was cool. I like it. It was like, if you guys saw my reaction, I reacted to his latest music video with Lil Wayne called A. I reacted to that, and I was talking about how I love just how they're having a good time, just the simplicity of it. They didn't go crazy. They weren't, you know, they just didn't put too much effort in, but made it fun. That was just a cool two dudes, two fucking best friends hanging out and having a good time, and... Just, that was really cool. I enjoyed that a lot. If you guys enjoyed the reaction, make sure you like the video and subscribe to the channel for future MGK reactions. That was awesome. That was really cool. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you all in the future.
Roll the windows up when I get in the car, and I'ma light one up. Hit the gas station, go and buy a cigar, and we can smoke this blunt. Speeding on the sunset, stripping the nighttime.